Welcome to the UEFA Champions League semi-final second leg. Tonight's live and exclusive match. This match sees Inter Milan versus Kaiserslautern. Let's go over to the stadium and join Ron Atkinson and Brian Moore.
Thanks a lot, Bob. As you can see, it's raining hard here, but let's join the action.
Go on, my son. He's gone for power rather than accuracy.
Both sides are trying to win every ball, Brian.
Great header. They're both up for the ball there.
Hit the back peg, son.
Came away with the ball.
Beautiful slide tackle.
Ooh, that's a high ball in. That was a good save.
Oh, he's done very well there.
And a huge kick from the goalkeeper. Oh, a well-timed tackle there.
That's a great tackle.
And knocks it on. Shoots a goal. It's a goal. It's the first goal of the game. 1-0. And we get underway once more. Heads it on well. Keeps the ball. Long ball upfield. Oh, he got up well for that clearance. Found his man. It's gone out for a throw.
I'd like to see a bit more movement here.
This is going to wrong foot the defence against the bar. It's there! What a wonderful goal from that cross.
Oh, cracking goal. Great piece of link-up play between the two players.
It's 1-1. There goes the whistle and off we go again. They've gained some ground here. Ronaldo! Great response from the keeper. Oh, that was a fine pass upfield. Flick on. It's more like head tennis.
Oh, that's nice understanding. Oh, that's excellent. He's so much time. He could play the game with a cigar and a bow tie on.
Oh, helps it through. Did well under pressure. Good ball into the edge of the box. It's gone out for a throw. Here's the throw in. Just look at the players waiting for the cross. And it's gone out for the throw.
I'd like to see a bit more movement here.
Still got his pass in. And the referee's just blown there for half time. Inter Milan. Did they deserve that, do you think, Bob?
What a piece. It's all square at half-time. Neither side playing particularly well. One side is going to have to take control if we're to see a winner of this match. Ron, how do you see it?
They've had more chances in the goal. If they get half as many in the second half, I think they'll win it. Let's see. Over to Brian now for the second half.
So it's still 1-1, and it's still wide open.
The goalie was lucky then. Good job his defender was there.
Clears under pressure. And he just keeps it out. It's been a good clean match, Ron. Not a single booking so far.
Yes, both teams very professional.
Good effort. Had the power, but not the direction.
It's very hard to keep the accuracy when you crack it like that, Brian.
Knocks it on. They've gained some ground here. Withstands that challenge. Yes! He's on target again!
If anybody's deserved a second goal, it's him. Now can he go the full distance?
So, 2-1 the score. Off we go. Ojigwe. Good timing.
Oh, that's great technique.
What about that for close marking?
Quite right too. Booked and deserved it.
Certainly needs strong nerves now.
And it's in! The keeper went the wrong way.
Off we go. A safe back pass. He's found his man. What a good sliding effort.
Superbly timed.
Straight back into the attack.
A power pass shot. Yes! This really is one-way traffic. And that's 4-1.
There goes the whistle and off we go again. Great individual skill. So deep in their own half, this will help relieve the pressure with this free kick. 15 minutes of the second half are left. Away under pressure. Kowet. Zamorano. Straight back into the attack.
Shoots it goal.
I think there's a bit of panic there.
Well, the keeper had to jump for that one. And the keeper's getting plenty of distance on this goal kick.
Shoots!
And an athletic jump there from the keeper. Took it well. Scoreline's 4-1. Almost certainly only one winner here today.
I think the big difference in the two sides is the way the defences have performed, Brian. That's nice to see, Brian.
Christophe! Late save by the keeper!
Headed on well. Ooh, good quick counter-attack here. Zamorano. Keeping possession. And there's the whistle. It's the end of the second half. Inter Milan. Did they deserve that, do you think?